गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन थर्ड. तो सी, फर्स्ट इज मैच द पेयर. मैच द पेयर ग्रुप ए ग्रुप बी. मैच द पेयर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एम्फीबियन. एम्फीबियन मीन्स द एनिमल्स इज लाइक बोट लैंड एज वेल वाटर. फर्स्ट आंसर इज ए इज थ्री. थर्ड वन करेक्ट. सेकेंड इज वर्टिब्रेट. वर्टिब्रेट कॉलम मीन्स सेकेंड इज वॉट मंकी. थर्ड विद स्केल द एनिमल हैविंग द स्केल दैट इज स्नैक. Got it, everyone? But you have to write the answer in front of, like amphibian, you have to write frog, vertebrate, right? You have to write a frog, vertebrate, you have to write a monkey, with a scale, you have to write a snake. I think got it first one. See second one. Who is the odd one out? Means you have to write the, which is the odd one. Fungus, mushroom, Chrysanthemum, spider. Here, Chrysanthemum is the odd one out. This one. So you have to put the answer and write this one. Mango, banyan, palm, chickpea. Here all are plants. This one is what? So, grapes, orange, lemon, hibiscus. All are, I think, shrub. But grape is what? Creeper. So this is odd one out. Good. Sunflower, banyan, jowar, bajra. Okay? So, sunflower, jowar, bajra. If you will like, the banyan tree is a perennial tree. But their life is one, I think, 1 year. Guava, radish, carrot, beetroot. Here which is there? Guava. Then deer, fish, man, worms. Here is what? Worms. Okay. This fourth. Third one we will do afterwards. Now see, true or false. A snail is an aquatic animal. Snail is not aquatic. This snail is a live in the water. No? So we can say snail. This is false. Amphibian can live in air and water. Air and water. That is false. Amphibian can live in air as well as water. But here they don't do air, no? Earth, no? So this is also false. The function of the brain is well developed in vertebrate. Correct. We are vertebrates, so our brain function is developed. So this is true. Next. An amoeba is a multicellular animal. This is false. Amoeba is a unicellular animal. Correct. Now see, next one. First question. Question is that, write the name of two. First, flowering plant. Flowering plant means mango and jam. Second, non-flowering plants. Pines and ferns. A tree, mango and the banyan. The shrub. Shrub is what? Oleander and the rose. Creeper, grapes and watermelon. Next, annual plant, jowar and the sunflower. Next is given perennial, biennial plant, carrot and the beetroot. Next, perennial plant, mango and the gulmohar. If you want to write the answer, there are too many answers are there. Okay, thank you.